are we going? Where are we? Okay, another wooden thing to move around or something. Maybe we can make it break this fence? Get on there. Is that gonna break the fence? Not yet, anyway. not sure. And by not sure, I have no clue what I'm doing. It looks like he can go over there, but not really. Well, he's on this. Let's get him off of it. And by that I mean get him off of it. We can't the way it is right now? Okay. It's interesting the perspectives that we get. Okay, we're gonna break this fence. Or try to. Nice. Interesting. I like it. Okay, so now we can pass through. I'm not sure we're supposed to be going here with the street sign then, right? Are we going this way? More waterfalls, which we may or may not want to take. Can we pass through this? Can we go on this? Yes. Oh wait, doesn't that look like that's out? Yeah, pan over. That's out. That's... Oh, but if you move over here, it's connected. Oh, we gotta break another thing. It's very satisfying. Hear that crunch. Okay, now. Can't really do that, can we? Oh, this is getting confusing to me. Up on there. Oh, he just jumps off. Right, no. We got this one, but you barely see. Okay, got it. Are you kidding? Now he can't get off of it. Wait. Right. What the guy doesn't get hit by lightning over here? So when we jump over here, though, it's not connected anymore. It's all the perspective. Here we go. I connected it. Over there. Can we just jump on here? I guess not. Oh, I don't want to fall down. No, I can't jump on here, can I? Wait, can we jump on this then? And from here, where? Ah, I'm so confused. This thing's hanging out over here. I mean, what if we're not supposed to go this way? I mean, I did break a fence. I mean, there is a sign here. But he's not moving, which means this is not the way. If I screw around with it long enough, I will get it. Hope it's not too boring for you guys. Get on it! So it looks like we're connected here, right? Yeah. Now, we go down this way. Can I do anything with this one? Not really. Pan over. I really can't see what I'm doing. No. I don't. That moved a little, didn't it? I saw the block move. I'm starting to hate that sound he makes. Yes, there is also a street, a small road sign this way. Do I want to just be going this way? But didn't I come from this way? No. I came from this way. Wait, stay on here for a second. Maybe I'm supposed to just fall down the waterfall. How would I even... See, makes me think that I want to... go like this. But this is not connected, apparently. Although you can't tell from here because of this... of this. This structure, whatever. This moves a little bit. This moves down. Helpful. Oop. But this is where we came from and we don't want to go that way. I'm so confused, I don't know how to get past this. Although, you're really supposed to. Are we sure we're not supposed to go this way? That one. Well, that fell now too. Apparently you should be able to go on here, sir. So I recommend you do so. So what am I supposed to be doing over here? You guys are probably screaming at me because it's so... Okay, I have to keep taking out sections where it's showing me or showing you guys my desktop. I feel like having that be shown. We're supposed to go this way, obviously. We broke through here. How do I get to this side? Yeah, really? Am I supposed to mess with this in some way? I'm just moving him, so I don't want to do it. Pan back over so we can see what's going on this side. I need to go back. Yeah, get your butt over there. Go on this thing. Now it won't move over. Wait. This is kind of new. Okay, it just jumped up over there. What? I didn't move anything. You were just there. It's the perspective. This perspective changes? Is that what it is? Do I go here now? I was over here. Doesn't that look together now? It looks like it could just lead right up together. But once you move over... not really. Oh my god. This is like me at the beginning. Wait a second. Yeah, I kind of figured that out, didn't I? So wait, okay. We're gonna change perspective and then it's gonna meet up, because I moved that down. Is it? No. Nope. But let's see. Oh, good God, I don't know. I'm going insane. I'm losing my mind. I know it should be painfully obvious. Wait. If I get off of this, which I bet you has to be standing over here, right? I need to get off of it, though. No, it won't move like that. Destroy it! Destroy everything! Not this stuff. Nothing. Can't go. Damn it. Aha! Okay. Oh. Lost my mouse. Come back, mouse. Come on back, mouse. Come on. Come on back. Yeah. That's enough of that. Let me just restart in case this messed up something. Okay. Ah! Nice! Okay. Now, do we want to go down? No, I guess not. I guess we want to go down this waterfall. Okay. Mouse is locking up again. I could only imagine if I was playing some kind of an action game where I had to use the mouse really quickly, like Diablo or something. There'd be no way. Did that again. Sometimes it messes up my recording, so hold on. Okay. Back in business for now. Yay! Oh, okay. Oh, do you want to do that? Falls over there. Ah, nice. Okay. Am I doing that? Do I just pass behind it, or we have to go... We have to break this wall, don't we? Which means we have to get off of here. So now. Well, I wanted to get off of here, but not this far. Wait. It won't stay. Okay, we need to get him off of here, though. So we can move this and move the thing around. Oops. So to do that, we do what? Can we... You can't just jump off of here, can he? So where do we put him? I guess here. Makes sense. Can you go... Go here, then. How do I move this thing? It's stuck. I'm trying to move this damn thing around. Oh, we best we move that one. Oh, we're so fixated on the other one. Right, now you have to get back off, if you can. Damn, what? How? Okay, I guess maybe it needs more momentum? Ah! It just barely makes it. Can I just jump all the way across? Yay! Getting somewhere, that was really hellish, that last part. There's another one of these. Am I gonna go sit on a... on something? Cooking fresh fingers. Yes, yes. Talking into a bottle. Who's leaving? I am? Well, it has to be me, not my wife. So I'm going on this trip. But why? Am I leaving my poor little daughter behind? Aww. Is he crying or sleeping? I'm not sure. I thought he was crying, but then I heard snoring. I think. So now we're going back up this way. Okay. Yay, more sheep. Perspective changed. So obviously we're supposed to get up there somehow. Okay, will these go over there as well? They jump on there. Can I make them jump? Or I have to move these. Okay. Now, will these also go over there? No, they'll just go back and... Well, as long as they stay over there, can I just jump over there? Can I move them here, and then I'll jump here? Alright, good. Across the rickety bridge. Okay, I'm going on a boat ride, apparently. Meh.